When I first saw Fischinger, that was, you know, I mean, I've never seen anything like that before. And it was just overwhelming. It doesn't mean that it's going to overwhelm everybody, but it overwhelmed me because I just have never seen anything like that. And it was something that was just part of you, but it sometimes takes some incident or something that brings certain things out of you, or even incidents in such that they change you. But I mean good incidents that brings a big change in your thinking. And with Oskar, I think that came over to me, seeing his work and looking at your work and he finding a quality in it. Well, naturally, he endears himself when he does that. I don't think I have to worry about that. But Oskar would see good anything that was abstract. And if it wasn't, then comes the other words, you know. That was sort of fun. Go with him. Yeah.